and Michaela Maroney will always be sharing private thoughts. That's what happens when you learn each other's game so long ago in the very same gym.
I've known Michaela since I was, like, really little. To be friends from, like, the same town growing up is awesome. We get to go to the Olympics together.
I remember the first time that I saw her. That was her first day at the gym. She was, like, so strong and little. Oh, my gosh. She, like, climbed the rope in, like, 3 seconds. And I asked her, how do you do that? Ever since then, we've been best friends.
We always just got up on the beam and just play around.
It's so crazy. I'm on the Olympic team with a girl that I've known since I was 6 years old. And my teammate and my best friend. Like, come on.